Hello everyone, my name is Steven Sila, a student in Kenyatta University in Kenya. I will be taking you through the sports category in the cultural diversity theme, and welcome. So, in Kenya, the major sporting activity is athletics. It's one of the widely recognized a country that produces most athletes in the champions. And apart from athletics, Kenya has also participants in different sporting activities such as football, volleyball, rugby, and safari rally games. And being a participant in sports activities, Kenya engages in different of them, and through the active participation by both the members and the fans in the different sporting activities, there is a coming together, and people are brought together. So this promotes national unity and cohesiveness among the Kenyan citizens. Kenya is recognized to produce most athletics, and we have one Eliud Kipchoge, who is an outstanding personality in athletics. He has made a record in the 2016 and 2020 marathon championship, and has also set up a world record, for example, in the Ineos challenge of 1 minute and 59 seconds run. So that is one of the most recognized celebrity and personality in terms of sports. In terms of COVID-19, this pandemic has really affected the sporting activities. This is adversely affecting in terms of the closure of sporting activities and cessation of them, such as the football. Sporting activities were ceased so as to take measures for the disease to avoid contracting. And apart from that, though some were opened, fans couldn't be allowed into the fields, and this really demoralized sporting activities in the country. Personally, I like football. I do play football with some of my family members, though not regularly. So I am a fan of football. My favorite football club in Kenya is Gor Mahia. And internationally, in the English Premier League, I am a fan of Chelsea Football Club, the Blues, as they call themselves. And participation in sports activities is one of the most important activity that helps in decolonizing. And this is through the inclusivity, despite the race, the origin, the color, and all this in the participation of sporting activities. Sporting activities are also important when it comes to health issues, exercise. So it's good involving ourselves in sporting activities. It has been me, Steven Sila. Thank you. Welcome to Kenya.